Here is the whole tower of the big Taipei 101. It is looks kind of different because of the sticks which point out. It looks kind of weird, but it is big. But the Taipei 101 can never fall. The reason is that it's so big, and it has lots of things put in it, and it's so strong that it can't fall off, even in a tornado. And it can't be doing anything until something else is bigger than that one. Some construction makes a bigger thing. The end.